frightening videos emerged of a road rage attack that sent a female driver careering into a ditch on busy Port Wakefield Road. The witness has told 7 News he chased the driver down and grabbed his keys, forcing him to wait until police arrived.
On a busy Port Wakefield Road at 6 p.m. on Friday, Luke Matthews was on his way home from Port Pirie when he spotted a Toyota Prado tailgating. He decided to start filming.
We were going about 80. It was in a roadwork section. I think that's what was why he was agitated, I guess.
Then suddenly, things took a dangerous turn.
And she sped off in front to get away from him, and he followed up the road and then nudged her off the side of the road.
Luke says the male driver then took off. Determined not to let him get away, he took matters into his own hands.
Kept following him and made him pull over, and then I went and took his keys off of him.
With the keys in one hand and a camera in the other, Luke kept on filming.
You're an idiot.
Sorry?
You're a idiot.
Why?
Because you just rammed her off the road.
I thought he was drunk, and I asked him if he was drunk, and then he was, just a bit of a dittery old man, but he knew what he had done.
Yeah, I know I did.
Yeah, and we'll wait for the police to come.
I realised that.
Yeah, we'll wait till the police come.
When police arrived, the 67-year-old driver from Woodville North was reported for dangerous driving. His car has since been impounded.
He should be charged for, endangering lives.
The victim, a woman from Meadows who was returning home from York Peninsula, is still too traumatised to speak on camera. But she's described Luke as a hero, saying he went over and above to help her.
She was just shocked. She didn't really know what to do. I sort of took over.
Casey Treloar, 7 News.